After 5 years, the popular Gus Macker 3-on-3 basketball tournament will be making a return to Chautauqua County. As Julia Gress reports, Collaborative Children's Solutions, along with other partners, will be hosting the tournament on Saturday, August 19th and Sunday, August 20th, right here in Jamestown.
Gus Macker 3-on-3 tournament was started in 1974 in Belding, Michigan, by Scotty Gus, the Macker guy, and great guy, great group of people. 3-on-3 tournament in his parents' driveway, and basically has an incredible story. It was covered by Sports Illustrated, the Wild World of Sports, what have you. Grew and grew and grew, and just in his neighborhood alone.
Today, the Gus Macker tournament travels the country, allowing anyone 7 and up to compete in the sport.
The closest one to Jamestown is in June, is in Olean, has one. And then there's one in Ithaca, beginning of August. Actually, the biggest Gus Macker in the country is in Norwich, New York, which is by Syracuse. It's like 3 hours away.
Patrick Smeraldo says the Gus Macker organization has become more kid-oriented over the years by creating a Macker's Mites division for children ages 8 and under, where the baskets are lowered to 8 feet. The event also has opportunities for people with disabilities.
They have a unified division with students with disabilities that play in this now. They have one of those divisions. But they've really changed it more and really promoted it more into a festival atmosphere.
This tournament not only benefits those participating, but also the local economy, such as restaurants, hotels, and sporting stores, as the athletes find something to do between games.
We do have a lot. And if we could introduce that to people, maybe they'll come back and they'll visit us when the Macker isn't here, and they'll ice skate, comedy center, Chautauqua Institution, wineries, things like that.
Teams receive at least 3 scheduled games each tournament. It is a double elimination tournament with a consolation bracket, the toilet bowl, for teams losing their first 2 games. Julia Gress, WNY News Now.
Now, a location has not yet been determined, but registration is open at macker.com.